Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Bridges Friday.
Bridges.
I'm here with a fish.
Oh, who's the fish?
You.
Is it Disco? I think Disco's the fish. He looks kind of fishy. The fish.
Oh, and also not just Ryan, but I'm here with I'm in my MPS. So these are all our friends.
All our friends.
Excuse me. Okay, so I'm a miner. And what kid are you?
I'm the apple kit, so if you need food, let me know.
Alright, cool.
Even though I always sometimes
don't
I yell
tell
out
Sally
for giving people my apples and for eating my apples, but Chad, I'm telling you now, I'm gonna eat my apples.
It's fine, I don't care. That's not me who yells at you.
Okay, good.
Those other people, I don't really care. Hey, Sai's here. Thank you, Sai. Sai's the best.
Yeah, Sai is the best.
He's the bestest. Okay, so I have 3 urns, so I just gotta find.
You already have 3 urns? Oh,
Sai gave it to me.
Oh, nice.
But I really just want to find some diamonds because I'm a miner, so I just want to. I don't even care about iron. I just want. Diamonds!
Already? Yeah. Wait, can you, as a miner, do you get an iron pickaxe?
No, I have to make it.
Oh. I understand.
But I mean, I have the iron pieces, ores. Stuff!
The ores to stuff?
The iron stuff.
And chat, we're playing the canyon map! This map is so cool.
This map is the coolest.
It's my favorite map. Are you going to be a canyoneer? Have you ever been a canyoneer before?
No.
You're one of those guys that I'm gonna be one of those guys that stand up on top of the mountain, on top of the canyon, and they just play one of those instruments. It's really long, and just blow into it. It's like, it's like an
you know,
elephant.
You can actually use the jukebox for that.
Oh yeah.
And it's also super annoying. So
I'm gonna do it.
Okay, I just need to get these 2 diamonds and then find 1 more diamond, and I'll be good to go.
Wow, you're already prepared. I got 3 iron. Am I helping?
Woo! Yes.
Am I really helping the team?
Yeah, you're helping by getting stuff for yourself.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna really selfish. I'm gonna be a selfish.
Selfish. Okay, I just need 1 more diamond.
Come on. Mr. Iron.
1 more diamond.
I'm gonna make you into an ingot.
Oh no.
You ping it.
I'm having problems.
What are your problems?
Can't find no diamonds.
One more down here. I can find you some diamonds.
I just need 1.
1 more? What do you have? How many do you have?
2. But that way I can make a pick. So I can... What?
Why do you need a pickaxe?
So I can search for more diamonds.
Oh, okay.
Are you being serious right now?
Well, you can make a diamond pick and then get more diamonds? Or what's wrong? You can't use the iron pick?
Yeah, but you can search for diamonds with the diamond pick.
I have no idea how to use the miner kit, apparently. I've never done that before.
Are you serious?
I've never done that before.
So what do you use a miner kit for? Just to start off with a pick?
Yeah, just start off with a pickaxe and get some iron pretty quick.
Oh my gosh.
I had no idea.
Wow. Yeah, so you make a diamond pick and then you can search for, and it tells you if diamond's close to you or not. And it actually points you in the direction that they are.
That's how people get so many diamonds.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
This is making so much sense, Chad. Thank you for teaching me how to play Bridges.
Well, you're welcome. Wow. I had no idea.
Yeah, I had no idea how to play that. I used the kit. I've used that kit
often.
So I guess I use every kit wrong. I eat the food in the apple kit. I don't use the diamond pickaxe correctly in the miner kit.
Well, I mean, the apple kit, you can use the apples to fight with, but I also think it's very convenient that you can eat it. So I don't think it's not like you're not supposed to not eat it or whatever.
Yeah, and I would say that if I throw my apples, I hit maybe 10% of the ones that I throw. So it's not like I'm really losing out on anything.
Exactly.
I just throw them everywhere. I'm like, apples.
Are you telling me we're gonna die?
No. Oh, we have apples. How are we gonna die? An apple a day keeps the death away.
You know, you were sitting there talking about the diamond pick, and I just thought you were being sarcastic. I had no idea you really didn't. I thought you were just trying to be funny, and I'm like, yeah.
No, I have no idea. I've never diamonds. Been a diamond pick in Bridges, because I'm like, you know, that's useless. There's no reason to pick a diamond pick.
Well, there's not if you're not a miner, but if you're a miner, yeah, it's totally worth it. Unless you have, a minute before the Bridges drops and don't even waste it. But this map is really, really good for diamonds.
Because you also get the haste with, you get constant haste with the miner kit. Mm-hmm. So that's just a benefit of the miner kit too, is because you can hit faster.
Yep. But, oh, wait. So that works with the sword too? You can hit faster?
Yeah.
Ah.
Pretty sure.
Huh.
If you have haste, it means you can hit faster. So you can hit twice instead of once.
It all is making sense.
Weasley just held diamonds in front of my eyeball. And he's like, hey, you want these? You want these? And he's shaking his head no. Yes!
Wait, who is? Who is doing it?
I'm a Weasley.
Okay, yeah.
He just has diamonds in his hand, and he, like, is pretending like he's gonna give them to me.
That is so rude.
Oh my goodness, he's so funny.
Oh man, so rude.
Okay, I got 5 iron. I'm gonna make, oh, no, I don't have any more wood. Oh wait, no, here's wood right here. I thought I lost all my wood and I wasn't going to be able to make sticks to make a sword.
What are you even doing out there?
You know, I'm playing bridges. I'm the bridges master.
Are you?
If you have any questions about bridges, just ask me. I'll tell you how I play.
Okay. Oh, how you play. Okay, that's what I was going to say.
Yeah, how I play. Because how I play is the best way. I'm going to build a water temple. I'm in the water. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, I know you're a fish and whatnot, but you can't swim in bridges. Sorry.
No, it's because it's too hot.
They take away your powers.
It's a big hot tub, though.
It is. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We're swimming in a hot tub.
Or maybe it's really cold.
Ooh.
Of course, it'd be ice, wouldn't it? So it's probably really hot. And technically, I think we're in the desert or somewhere, so...
We're in a canyon. Are we in the Grand Canyon?
Yeah, so is it hot there?
It is really hot in the Grand Canyon.
See, so it's definitely hot.
Oh, I want Weasley to give me... Yes, he gave it to me! He gave me the diamonds!
Yay!
There you go. You get the iron sword.
Oh my gosh, that's funny.
Oh, and I have a skeleton head! Wait, Chad, where are you?
I don't know, mining somewhere in a hole.
I'm gonna come find you.
Why? You wearing a skeleton head?
No.
Yes, you just said it.
No, I'm not wearing a skeleton head.
Okay!
Never mind. I don't want to hang out anymore.
Oh, it's because I found out your plan.
Uh-huh. I was going to come scare you with my spooky skeleton head. You just didn't let it happen.
Sorry. It wouldn't have scared me, so.
It scared me.
Why? You're the bridge's master. You should be used to it.
You're right. I mean, that's what people do when they play bridges. They just come up to me with their skeleton heads and they pop out. They go, boo! And it startles me and then I swing my sword and I get the kill.
Oh, okay.
And that's how you win bridges.
And that's how you do it, guys. Take notes.
You take notes. I'm cooking this iron right now with spruce fences because I forgot to bring down enough wood.
You know, just after you just now saying that, next time you go in here and play bridges, people are going to be killing each other over the skeleton heads. I need it!
The skeleton head. That's okay.
It'll
be a mini game and then a mini game.
Wait, I need to say hi to everyone here. Hey, welcome to Bridges Friday.
Hi. Welcome to Canyon. Welcome to Canyon.
That's funny. We got 2 minutes. How you looking?
Oh, I'm looking great. I got myself a chest plate and a diamond sword.
That's it?
And a skeleton head.
Oh.
That's the most important part.
Super scary. You know, we're probably most likely going to be targeted, so...
What are we gonna do? What's her escape plan?
I don't know. Stick together. That's our plan. Just stick together.
Yeah, well, 1 minute, I'll come upstairs.
We have strength in numbers. I'm not anywhere close to upstairs either. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
I'm lost. I don't honestly know where I am.
I thought I found your hole, but I guess I didn't.
There's tons of holes everywhere.
I'm gonna place this torch. What's the best spot to place a torch? Probably on top of this crafting bench.
Somewhere where Perfect. It's dark.
Happy birthday, crafting bench. You're 1 year old today.
Oh, that's a baby.
You're a little baby.
Okay, I'm seriously lost.
I am too. I don't know how to get back up.
Oh, wait. I think I'm good. Okay, I know where I am. I'm good. Yay!
Did I bring my iron? Oh, I did bring my iron. Okay, all I have is a chest plate, though, so I really can't lead this push.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I see you. Hi.
Hi.
How's your diamond pick? Can I see it?
Oh, my diamonds!
Get him.
See?
How many diamonds do you have?
14.
I want to hold it. I want to mine a block with it.
Are you gonna steal it and never give it back? Oh, man.
I'll give it back.
I only need one more till I got pants. Oh, well. Wait, let me check.
I could have given you this one.
See, wait, look. Let's see if I'm going to scan for diamonds right here, and I'll see if it turns me. It did. Okay. So there's diamonds above your head.
Did you just head snap?
No, wait. Look, see?
Oh, what?
See, it pointed me in this direction.
Oh, yay.
Okay, we got 27 seconds. We should go up.
Okay, I'm gonna go up.
I need some more diamonds too.
Look it up. I'm gonna follow you.
Build this staircase. Following this guy. Oh man, I don't want to die.
Oh. I put a little block.
I know that was so rude.
I apologize. That was all unintentional.
Oh, no, no, no. Diamonds were found here. Okay.
Did you know that I'm no longer alive?
Because I'm a skeleton. Oh. Look, so is that person.
Oh, look, we're twins. Hashtag
no,
twinning.
No, I'm sorry. I can't wear this. I have a diamond helmet.
Hashtag twinning 2016. You don't want to be a part of our twin group?
I'm nervous. I'm real nervous. I don't want to die.
Nah, we won't die.
Won't we though? Oh no.
The power of the bones.
5.5 seconds before I can use this again.
Give me.
I want somebody to give me a pants.
There's diamonds.
Oh, somebody give me a diamond sword. I don't need this. You take that.
Don't you though? Oh, somebody's giving me some diamonds.
Oh, nice.
And I found some more.
Can they give me pants too?
What?
I need pants. Oh, somebody's going over to mid, but they don't have much.
Okay, I'm coming back up. Where are you? Don't die.
I'm right above you. I'm not going to go without you.
Okay. I need a, there we go. Right there.
Sticking together.
Right there is what I need. You want to see this? Ryan, are you looking?
I'm prepared.
Bam.
Oh, look.
I'm so fancy.
I need one more. I need somebody to give me handouts. One more piece of iron.
I have 19, but they're not smelted.
One more urn. Oh no, I got hit with a bow.
Where are you?
I'm hiding behind this crafting bench. Oh look, here's the note blocks.
What? Where are you?
I'm right by the...
Oh, here.
Thank you.
They're not smelted, but...
Okay, I'll smelt them.
Sorry. Someone's here. No, they're not. It's yellow. We're good.
Do you need coal? I need coal.
Yeah.
You're a pretty coal guy.
There you go. It's right behind you. It's in that hole. Get the coal in the hole.
I got it. Whole
coal. Get the coal in the coal. In the hole. From the coal guy.
Whole coal guy.
What are we even saying?
We're saying words that make sentences and phrases. It's great.
Okay.
We add inflection to establish punctuation. And it's great.
So the good news is after you get that, our whole entire team is sticking together. So this is looking good. But Red still has 11 and everyone else has. I feel like everyone's just staying on their island.
It seems like that is the way too, because I would say one person in mid right now and they don't have much. You want to go?
Yeah. Let's go check out mid first to see if they've actually looted everything. They may.
Oh yeah, our entire team is going. Do you need food?
Oh, there's a green person here.
Coming.
She's building up. Or he.
Charge,
them.
Charge.
I can't get up there. It's too high.
We got this.
Oh, there's a bow in here.
Oh, this person. Yeah, I'm gonna hang out down here.
Hey, do you have pants?
I don't have pants.
I just got some. Yeah, you do.
I made it for you.
Oh, no, I meant for you.
I know I am wearing pants.
Oh, can I have, like, just one apple so that I can regen?
You can have these two apples.
Okay, thanks.
Turn a little bit so you can get those. There you go.
Yay! Thank you!
There's somebody still up top.
I don't know. I thought they died. Are they still up there? Who's shooting at me?
I can't really tell. They might be shifting.
Let me see. Let me get out my compass here. No. There's not.
Okay. Perfect. So we have kind of mid right now. I'm feeling comfortable about this now. We've got to go for that red team.
Yeah, but look, all the team. No one's like doing anything. Everyone's afraid to die. They know his bridge is fried. They're like, nope, I don't want to go fight.
I know, we're not doing it.
We should attack someone who looks the weakest. Red's coming.
Oh, red is coming?
Look.
Oh yeah, red is coming. Ready? Take these apples. Take the apples, eat them.
I'm building a wall. No, get back here. Don't die. Oh man. Everybody's like completely blocking off their...
Ben, what are you doing? I'm gonna bait Ben back. Let's go
this
way.
No, there's a...
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Hey, Chad, help. Chad, help.
Come this way, hurry.
Okay, we're good.
There's just structures and everything. Okay, we should probably go attack green. They're not really sticking together that much. Oh man.
Okay. Yeah, green, because we already took out most of them that are there. Let's go. I'm so scared that somebody's gonna make the bridge fall and I'm gonna just not make it.
Oh man, look, they've got this. We can make it.
I'm in.
Okay, wait till everyone gets over.
We're here.
Okay.
What's our somebody threw TNT. What's our strategy?
Yeah, kill them all.
Go.
Knocked off only Chad and she had Apple.
Go. Oh, I didn't hit him.
Don't chase him. Don't chase him out there.
By myself.
Yeah, don't do it. Oh no, there's a green right here. Oh, it's catching Flora.
Whoa, they went flying.
It was catching Flora. Okay. Whew. Did we get any? Oh, we did, because they had 8, 9 people, so we took out 2 greens at least.
perfect.
And we still have all 11.
They really aren't that geared at mid. Like, we could go to mid somehow. We could get them.
Yeah. Here's pants. Does anybody need pants? No? Anybody? Okay.
Are they diamond?
Oh, there's TNT!
Watch out!
Oh, he got Psy!
Somebody, no!
They're up there. Hey, let's go up there and get him. I'm gonna go up there.
I'm gonna climb the wall.
I'm gonna go climb the wall, too. No, I'm gonna go climb the steps.
I'm gonna go climb the wall. I'm gonna go on the outside.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, yeah. I'm gonna go the way where someone can't knock me off and I die in the void.
Not that
there is a void, but... Okay, they're... And...
Oh, hi!
they're this way. They're this way. They're right there.
Oh, I saw somebody. Wait. Oh.
They're right there! Oh,
I see her there.
Jumped and killed themselves.
Oh, no!
She literally suicide. She's like, nope.
Bridges like, nope, they saw the...
Won't
the
kill me in Bridges Friday.
Not in Bridges Friday. Any other day. Just.
Oh, no, Red's down there attacking our yellow.
Oh, we're coming. I'm not going to go down the wall, though. I'm going to go down the normal way.
Yeah, I'm not either. Because death.
Because easy death.
Because I die really easy.
Yellow team, we're here. Are we late? We're late.
I don't know. They're right there. Get him! Get him! That guy!
Get him! No, okay, almost fell. Here we go.
Did he live? He lived. Yeah, he
lived. Oh, no! Oh, somebody. Okay, got him. We got him. Somebody got him.
But our...
We lost the yellow.
We're down to six.
Yeah, this is scary. We gotta go for red.
No, he's
red
down there. Oh, man, they just killed each other. The yellow and the blue. Now we're down to five.
Oh, no, Chad.
Uh-oh.
We're half of red teams. We just need a cross team with one of the teams.
It's okay. I mean, they don't have that much more than us. We can still do this.
We just gotta go take out, I think, maybe... Oh, see, red's over there. See, they're secluding themselves so much. They're not letting us go over at all.
I know. We could go after blue.
What's the plan here? I think whatever we do, they'll follow.
Yeah. Who keeps shooting at me? Oh, it's the green. There's still six. We went after green, and we ended up losing more players. Because we had 11, and they only had 9, and now they have 6, and we have 5. There's a green right here!
Oh, what? Where did he come from?
What is he doing?
Oh, no. I don't really want to look over, though. It scares me.
He's just down there. He's got Applar, I think, though.
Okay, I'm going to not hang on the edge, then.
Bad news.
We can see how that would happen. I do not want to go for a hot tub right now.
Yeah, me either.
Good as it sounds.
Okay, maybe we should head back towards mid. What's the easiest way? Because there's a bunch of holes
everywhere. I'm over on this side, so I'm trying to build, like, a little...
Okay.
Just gotta not get shot by an arrow.
Hey, just make sure if you fall, if you get shot or if you fall, you should be able to build up from the bottom of the void, so don't just die.
Oh, like, I don't have enough building blocks for that.
How many do you have?
I have 17.
Here, I got tons of stacks. Take that whole stack. Just in case.
Perfect.
We need a live fish.
A live fish?
Yeah.
The fish is gonna be dead in the water. It's so ironic. What an ironic death.
Ah! Chad! Whoa! That scared me.
Oh, goodness.
Where did he shoot me from?
How did Ben get over there already? Oh, I'm running.
He's got Berserker. Oh, look. Blue is all... Or green is all up there on the top of the tree.
No way.
But you have to be really careful because if you go too high up there, the void will kill you.
No way.
And knock you off. Yeah.
All right. I'm going to be very careful.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Wait.
Oh, they're here. I got to run. I got to back. I got to get out.
Oh, there he is. Oh, I got one. Where is he?
I don't know where he fell, but that was very scary.
No, Wisdom, I got him. He fell, like, right on my face, and I killed him.
I see George right above me.
Someone's dying in the void. Yeah, see, the green's dying from void because they're going too high.
Oh, perfect. Oh, here's one right here. Oh, my goodness. I'm so low, Chad.
Hide. Where are you?
I'm hiding.
Oh, quick. No, don't die.
We're good. I'm hitting.
Okay. Skeleton. Oh, there's a green. Okay.
Get him.
But, you know, I'm going to stay up here with you just in case there's any more green. There is one more. She's up high.
Looks so much fall damage.
How's your health?
It's good.
Okay. Make sure
it just needs time.
Stay in there until you're healed because I don't want you to die.
Hi, Chad. Welcome to the micro store. Would you like to buy anything today?
May I have an apple? I don't have any food.
Absolutely. You know what? For you, we'll give you 2 apples.
Oh, that scared me. Ben came in right behind
you. And a pair of leather boots.
Oh, thank you.
Complimentary. You don't have to pay me anything for the leather boots, but I would like some money for the apples.
Here, you need some building blocks.
Okay, thank you. You know what? For that, I'm going to give you 2 more apples. Oh.
Wait, you know what? There's you some boots. Some real boots.
Real? Oh, yeah. You know, I haven't had... Go take those iron boots off.
There's somebody right here.
Okay, I'm good on health now.
I tried to heal him. Where'd he go?
Door's closed, by the way. If you need anything else, we're not.
It's closed.
Door's closed. We're out of business.
So rude.
all we sold the entire time we were in business was one pair of boots that we gave away for free and four apples.
Okay.
Not a very good business model.
All right, I'm going to check on this green guy. Gotta be really careful he doesn't build up here. Knock me into the void, though. He's right below me. He's right below me.
Okay.
There he is!
See him?
Yeah. I don't want to die. Wait, be careful. He'll knock you. He'll... Did he just jump?
Where'd I think he... Wait, is he green?
No, he's right there. Oh, no, I just threw my sword!
Oh, no, no. Okay.
I got him.
I see what you mean. I see what you mean by right there now.
Yeah. You're not dead, are you? Okay, good.
No, I'm not dead. I'm good.
Oh, no, red's coming! Red's coming!
Oh, should I go on the tree? Should we go on the tree?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming up the tree.
Man, I wish I had Destructor or something. Just don't go too high in the tree or you die.
Okay, I'm going to be very, very careful. So I shouldn't jump at the top of the tree.
No, you should stay here. Because if you go too high up there, the void will kill you. Okay. Wait, Wolfing Ben's here and the other girl's here. Where's you?
I'm not here yet.
Where are you?
I'm coming.
I can help you. I just don't know where you are.
I'm in the middle of the tree.
Okay. So you're not in danger.
No, I'm good.
Right now, anyways.
Not currently.
Oh, no, they have Destructor.
No, okay. Watch out.
It's okay. They can't Destructor the bottom of the tree, though.
Yeah, wait, I don't want to die of fall damage. Oh, no. Gotta be very careful.
What's happening? Okay.
Red team's making their move. Ooh, they're giving me diamond pants. Thank you.
Who is?
Pity Party.
Hey, there's someone really close to here.
Oh, I see their name tag. They're building. Should I try to knock them off?
Just don't make... They got archery on us, so just be really careful.
These are my apples.
Yeah, good idea.
These are my apples.
Hey, there's someone four away from right here.
I only have 30 apples left.
There he is! There he is!
Oh, I'm getting him!
Okay, okay. We're good.
I have these apples. This is stressful, Chad. This is stressful.
I know. I'm
scared.
Wait, why do they keep doing that? They can't destroy the bottom of this. We're not just going to magically fall into the water.
Unless we were right there.
Well, that's true.
I try to hit this guy with my... Oh, they're not by the edge anymore.
Okay, if we can pick off a few reds, it'll be good.
I know. We just got to take them out one at a time.
Yeah, so just don't get too close to the edge, whatever you do.
Okay. As long as they don't shoot me from behind. Ben's building a barrier. I want to get waffles with the apple. The apples bounce off the block. I can't shoot them over the block.
There's someone right here on the edge.
Where did you go?
I'm right here. There's someone four from right here. Four spaces down from right here. Oh, no! There he is!
I'm coming!
Come on, please die! Oh, I got one!
Oh, nice. Wait, I'm going to try to knock him off with the... Oh, it didn't work. I'm going to try to knock him off. Why are they sitting? No, I have 10 apples left.
Save some.
I have 20 apples.
Okay, good.
I think I get them too.
Where is this? Okay, they're trying to just build up. At least I got one down.
Yeah. So that they just build up one at a time. This should work.
Yeah, but I don't know if they are.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
There's someone that's building up right below us, like right here. I'm gonna build down a little bit, but I need a way to get back up just in case.
You don't want them to get. Excuse me. You don't want to get them to where they can hit your feet. And you can't build out.
Yeah. Oh no. Where did they do that at? Okay, we're good.
Oh, I hear them. I hear them. Look,
guys building up right over here on the side.
Okay, there's also somebody on the other side too.
No!
Look at the apple, careful! Oh no, you didn't get with the apple. Oh, there's two of them.
Alright, we got this.
We got a few more apples left. I only have one more apple left.
Save your apples for food.
Oh no, I only have one more!
Okay.
And I can't even pick it up, it's on the ground, it's stuck. Okay, got it.
See, you can't even jump out there or they'll get you.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Oh no! Back up! They destructured
the other side as well.
Yeah. I keep getting my compass out, and at this point, they're all coming from that side.
Yeah. I'm gonna hang out.
Yeah!
Oh, they're coming from this side, No, not today!
I got one.
Oh, I got one off, and they didn't die.
Wait, did I get that kill? No, but we did get one down, because there were eight, now there's seven.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, see? Red, you should go pick on blue.
Oh, yeah.
Because we're killing you guys.
There's other people in this game besides yellow. What is blue doing right now? Wait, I'm going to try to find where blue is. Blue is not doing anything.
Look, there's someone building up right here. Do you have one apple?
I have one apple.
Can you throw it at that girl?
I tried to hit her feet. Oh, she built a block there.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Wait, what's that
right here?
I don't know.
Wrong side.
She's really close, though. Okay, I'm going to try to build
down. Oh, no, she got a bow.
Yeah. I scared her.
Just gave her that mean look.
Wait, where's our fourth person up there, Ben? What's he doing, Ben?
I don't know. He's like, Ben, AFK, what are you doing?
Ben, get down from there. Ben, you're gonna die. Get down.
Okay, good.
Good, Ben.
Good, Ben.
Okay. Okay.
Wait, what? Something just popped up on my screen that said, I love you, Wolfing Ben.
I don't know.
That was so weird.
Oh, archery. Watch out for it.
Okay, I'm gonna peek over the side and I'm gonna get the. Oh, no. Oh, no, Ben's going down.
No, Ben, why?
Ben, be careful. Oh, we got one.
We did?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Thanks, Ben.
Should we go help him?
Yeah, but I'm gonna go this way, try to get this guy. Oh, there's one right, there's guys right here.
Oh, come on,
get these guys. Yes.
Get him.
Yeah, they fell.
Should I drop in on this person?
Wait, where?
Or is it too risky? I'm on the other side. Oh, actually, I think there's three of them. Yeah, there's three of them. I'm gonna not do that.
Oh, yeah, don't.
Where are you?
Oh, wait, Ben's back up. Yeah, Ben's he must be Berserker. Top. Okay.
Yeah.
We would have all ran down there and then died because Ben.
and then Ben would back up. You're like, what are you guys doing?
Yeah, why did you do that for? Because we were trying to be good teammates.
I feel like if we go in sword swinging, we might be able to take both of them out. Because they're like right next to the edge. Oh, give me the apples. Give me the apples.
No, okay. Wait, this guy right here, you mean?
Yeah, any of those people.
Yeah, oh,
we're both in this hole.
Okay, oh, no. Okay, get him.
Here we go, perfect.
Okay. Oh, no,
he's here.
Okay,
here.
There's two there.
Oh, no, gotta go. Get back.
Careful. They can't come in here, I'm just sitting here swinging.
Oh, no, Chad, help.
Where are you?
I'm good.
Okay, you're
good. No.
You're not good?
I'm not good.
Where are you?
Oh, I died.
Where were you? I couldn't even see you. We're all jumping around in this hole.
I was stuck in a hole and they came down and got me.
No.
Yeah, so because I got pushed back into a hole and I fell all the way down to the bottom of the tree. So I just blocked myself up with a block and then somebody just dug it out and just came and hit me once.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, Chad, you got to win this now.
I lost the fishy.
You lost the fish.
The poor fish. Hey, there's a red right there. Oh, no, there's two reds. Nope. They got Appler. Not doing it.
You have Appler. What are these three? Okay, there's five reds alive. I'm going to try to see where the other two of them are.
I can see. Look, I can see some down there.
Yeah, there's three of them at the very bottom. And then, I'm going to see what Blue is doing right now. Blue is just. They're not doing it. They're just here. They're hanging out. Hi, guys. Hi, Blue.
I can see all four red. They're all right there together. I see all their name tags. No, you killed Fishy.
Not the Fishy. I'm sorry, Chad. I tried everything I could do.
Well, there's a guy right here. Oh, got that guy.
Got him?
Well, off. He's falling down, yeah. He's still alive.
There's so many blocks built in the middle right now.
There's what?
There's so many just blocks like scattered throughout the middle. Like, this tree has become cobblestone.
You know what? If Blue was thinking about it, they would come and get red when they weren't paying. Oh, look, Blue is coming.
Oh, yeah, Blue is finally coming. They're, like, making a move.
But if they snuck up behind red, they could totally take them out.
They're definitely making their entrance known that they've thrown TNT. They threw little ender ether pearls.
Look, I just see one green person down there jumping around.
Yeah.
All by himself.
Oh, they're coming. He's coming. He just walked in and he went, nope. Like, why?
Okay, I'm gonna go down a little bit. I can't just sit up here.
Yeah, they're kind of looking at that green guy for some reason right now, and then Blue's coming in from the other side.
Okay.
They're very slowly coming in from the other side, though.
Luckily, I have really good armor.
Yeah, that's good. At least you're full diamond. But the miner kit's pretty good. That's what I learned today, is the miner kit's really, really good.
Yeah.
Okay, so you got one red at the bottom.
Oh, yeah. Got you. No! Die!
Oh, watch out, there's still somebody above.
How come I can't hit her? Oh, there we go! Oh no!
Chad, you're gonna get your... Block up! Nice.
Oh no, wait, no, there's some guys in there!
No,
get these guys! We're still alive!
Okay. Block up!
Oh! Oh no, I didn't see that guy! Get that guy! No, don't get that guy! No, don't get that guy! I don't wanna die! I've come too far.
Okay,
I'm stuck,
You gotta put a block right there, okay, perfect. There you go.
I'm stuck. Who's left alive?
Oh, there's somebody. Okay, Rejected Wolf is right there. You gotta be very careful. And they have apples.
Oh, who's that?
Oh,
who's
that? Oh my goodness.
You're doing
so well, Chad. All you have to do is take out these other three and then. Oh, well, look at Blue Team's got five people. You got this, Chad. I promise.
Yeah, but we just lost someone and I literally almost died. Like, I was like two hearts.
Oh, but at least you got Ben. Ben's really good.
Oh, I forgot I have archery. I mean, I don't have archery, but I have a bow and arrow. Ben, is he good? Ben's just sitting here opening and closing a door.
You're just gonna come and open doors?
No. I don't have enough health. I can't take them on right now.
Okay. Is he blocked up just in time? Ben's gonna die though, cause he's gonna get in the void. Careful, Ben. Alright, Chad Everdeen, no blind!
Oh no, right there! Get that guy!
Oh no! Got the apples! Block!
Okay, I need some health. I've only got 4 hearts.
Okay, I'll let you know as soon as they're about to break through. They're about to break through!
No!
Ben. They're coming through.
Ben! Get these guys! Get him! Come on!
Are you getting?
I fell! No!
No!
Block up! Oh no! I've got 2 hearts.
Yes!
I gotta run. I've gotta run.
Run away! Just run away as far as you can.
Oh, Ben's dead.
No, Ben.
No. Red, stop chasing me. Go get someone else.
Red, go get someone else.
Red's picking on me. It's rude.
Red is just there being bullied.
I'm sorry. Look, now people are mad because I didn't help Ben, but I had 2 hearts.
Oh, no. Now the one green person is coming.
To get me?
He's on your island.
Is anybody else here?
Okay, just no, yeah, you're good person. Now. You're safe.
Oh, red, blue took out all the rest of the red.
Oh, no way. There's one blue that's full diamond. You got to be very, very careful. And their name is B Loves Tacos.
No, why am I minor? I can't do anything with minor.
And they're pretty adorable.
What?
This person, B Loves Tacos. I like their skin.
Oh.
But you got to be careful because they're full diamond.
That was a mess.
I can't believe you made it out of that, though.
I don't know how. I just fell and saw an opening, and I'm like, bye.
Like, bye-bye. The fact that you were so close to dead so many times.
Oh, my gosh. Hey, I want to try to hit one of these blues in the water. Oh, I missed my chance. Never mind. Come on.
Might be able to go get that green person, but then that one blue person's on his way over. Orange
come on,
crack.
Chad. Come on. You can get this guy. Come on. Walk across. Come on. Oh! I got him!
Is Chad Everdeen, the legend lives on.
he's gonna build up though.
Is he?
Come on, die.
You can shoot him again.
Oh yeah, he got him.
Oh my goodness, you are so good with that bow. I never want to be on the other end of that. That's scary.
Yeah, I'm just glad I got him because he was the full diamond guy.
Yeah.
Okay, I only got 2 arrows left.
Go.
I wanted to like try to focus on blue because they've got the most people.
Exactly. If you get down to like a 1v1, that'd be good.
No, Junior Waffle. Bad Junior Waffle.
Are you coming up?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm going to see what they're doing. They're looking at you, but they're not coming upstairs.
Hey, yeah, you stay downstairs. Who's down there in the water? Someone's down there getting the diamond armor.
No way.
Who is that?
Let's do it for Divines.
Is it a blue person? No, it's a green person.
It's the one green person that's left. All he got was boots, though.
I just wasted.
He just jumped in the water. Oh, he's getting the rest of it.
Yeah, I just wasted the rest of my arrows too.
Oh no.
Okay. Whew. Someone just fell off. Oh, they got knocked in. Wait.
Oh, I think they're gonna make it though. Yeah, they made it.
Oh man, that guy's gonna have full diamond. I'm going down. There's no one else here.
Okay.
Plus, that guy's building up over there. That red guy.
Yeah, there's a guy in the mid. Oh yeah, that's him. One guy in the mid, and then you guys.
You mean the guy down below at mid? Hmm. Yeah.
Down underneath.
The red guy, who I really want to kill because they killed us all.
All the entire red team just took out our entire team.
Okay.
Wasn't even worth it, red team.
Where's that?
Oh, somebody just got knocked in?
I don't know. Oh, they got a destructor kit. Okay. Man, I wish I had some arrows.
Oh, there's none in the chest. I wish there was chest refill. That'd be so much better.
That'd be too OP. That'd be crazy.
Can you imagine? Let's see.
Keep my compass out. Make sure no one's sneaking up behind me.
I'm thinking. I mean, you do need to take out blue. Is gonna be your next best chance. I'm so sorry, Chad. I wish I was still alive.
I know. I'm sorry. That was crazy.
That was. So
I
crazy.
Failed you. Look, Red's trying to sneak up on that guy.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so that's red, that's green. Wait, is that blue guy? That's a green down there. Okay. So where's the other blues at? I see there, two I think blue.
They're all on their island.
I see two of them over there. There's the red guy way down there.
I don't know where the other blue guy is. Let me go find him. Oh, he's just hiding.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just hiding.
I might be able to take these blues, but both of them with a diamond sword. Is this the green guy right there?
I think he is.
Yeah, it is the green guy.
Yeah, that is the green guy.
I'm gonna see if I can take him on.
You got this, Chad.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? Get out of here!
Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around!
No!
Get him! Build up! Build up! Build up! Build up! Build your blocks! Build your blocks!
He's running.
He's running. I don't know why he's running. But you got one of them. That's all that matters.
Oh, I killed him?
Yeah, you did.
No, wait. No, it says the green guy got him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I knocked him.
He might have fallen down and then got in the water.
Oh.
And then the green guy just went down and gave him a smack. Oh, you also... Oh, the other red guy or blue guy got knocked off and he's below the green guy right now.
Okay, so.
Oh my goodness, this is gonna be insane.
You
know where the one of the blues and the green are below you?
What if one of the blue guys get taken out, then there's just one of us left from every team?
That I don't know.
I don't think that's ever happened before.
That would be crazy.
I'm scared to look over the edge. I'm gonna walk up and knock me off.
I know. Here, I'll be your backup now. I was looking at the other guy before, and then they snuck up on you. But
okay, there's the green guy, and the blue guy's right down there somewhere. Yeah. Okay, I see the blue guy too.
Yeah, they're both down there. Waffles doesn't know where the other guy is, though. Chad, watch out! Chad, watch out! He's on Red's on your island. Red's on your island. He's behind you. Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you. Get him! Yes! Oh my goodness, Chad! Yes!
No! Get back here! I'm not done with you!
Don't let him push
you
in.
Nope. Yeah, saw that coming.
Yeah.
I had such a good little run there.
That could have happened.
Yeah. Come on.
Ronnie, you can go get him. Oh no, not anymore. He's running back to his island.
No. He's gotta be somewhat low.
Oh yeah, he's still gotta be super low. You got so many hits on him.
Unless he has a lot of soups, which I don't think he does.
I didn't see him eat a single soup.
Oh look, we're down 1-1-1-1. Every team has one player.
Yes, that is so awesome. All right, now you have to win. No pressure.
Whoa!
Oh! I'm a spectator and I fell through that trap. I was like, follow you.
No. Come on, red guy, come on. Come on.
Our red guy, run, he's running.
No. Come on, yes. No.
No, he's still running though. He's really low.
Nope. Not doing it.
Oh yeah, that would have been really bad.
Man, that was so close.
Hold him more. What was building up? You need an arrow.
I don't have an arrow though.
Oh no, he's just building up now. Oh, wait, if he builds up high enough, he'll just die by the void, right? Oh, what's he doing now?
I don't know. What is he doing?
You might be able to build up behind him.
Yeah. What's he doing?
Get up on the house.
Yeah, I'm going to.
A little building.
Oh, I thought. Oops.
Oh, he's on the house. He's on the house.
Where? Hey. Oh, cactus.
Jump on the cactus.
I can't get up here. Okay, there we go.
You can do it.
Where is he?
He's
building up again.
He's back. He's inside the mountain. Oh, he's one block away from the top, though.
Go all the way up.
I think he's smart enough. I think he knows. Digging one block below it. Just jump. I think all he has to do is jump up and get his little head above it.
Where's the other people?
His little head above it.
This game.
Yeah, okay. This has been so crazy, so intense. But if you think about where it was and where it is now, it's been a really, really crazy game.
Yeah, I agree with you.
And now he's building out. Oh, he's only got to go up one more from there until he gets the void. But he's building down now.
He is?
You got to be careful because he's building down now. He's going to come try to get to you through the cave.
Sign with me.
And it's going to be crazy.
Three. He's two above me.
Two above you. Okay, now green's on the island. Green's on the island.
No, he just jumped down, didn't he?
Drop. Go get it. Go clean. Oh no. Oh no.
He's dead. Oh,
he's full diamonds. He's full diamonds.
Oh no. Oh no.
Be very careful.
Oh no. What if he's like brawler or something?
I don't know. He's coming up though. He's coming up. He's building up right now. He doesn't know where you are. If you shift right now, he won't be able to find you. Okay, good. Well, I guess he has his compass. He's coming over. He's coming right over for you.
No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready to fight him.
You gotta run. Let's see.
He's coming.
Yeah, he's coming right down. If you can knock him off, like hang out around the corner, and then just try to knock
That's
him off.
That's what I'm gonna try to do.
Yes. Yes, he doesn't know where you are, though. On shift?
but he's gonna use his compass.
He'll be able to see your name tag. Okay.
Yeah, it was over there. Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna try to dig through the wall? Where is he going?
Don't dig through the wall. Where is he going?
He has no idea where you are. He's going back downstairs.
Does he not know how to use his compass?
He's coming back up. He just pulled out his compass. He's starting to learn how to use it. Yeah, here he comes.
Okay, I see him.
Oh, no, he's going to be digging through the wall.
All right. Come on, what are you doing?
I don't know what he's doing right now. He's being so confusing. Oh, he's coming right now.
No,
you gotta finish him.
Yes, I'm stuck in this hole, which is good. My advantage.
It's good.
Please, I have
to stay. Yes, okay, you gotta go finish it. Jump down.
I got it.
Yes!
Chat! Wait, where's the other guy? Because I got two hearts.
OMG. OMG. This is insane, Chad. The last person, let me see if I can find out where they are.
I'm going to do something really funny. Wait.
Okay, they are in full iron, so they're not going to be too crazy. Okay. And they're over on, which island is this? I'm trying to see which island this is. I don't know where you are.
I'm going to pick up this armor. I don't want them to get over here and be able to get this armor.
Yeah, so they're on the island to the left of you.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a really good idea. Get the armor.
Are they just hiding, or what are they doing?
I don't know. They're just kind of standing right by a wall.
Okay. Oh, wait. There's a helmet.
Yeah, they're still on Blue's island.
Okay, they're on Blue?
Yep, they're on Blue. Okay. They're just standing there. I don't know what they're doing.
Hey, can you watch me? I want to show you something funny what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
Are you watching?
Watching.
You're in all that. Wow. Now no one can has.
Now no one can has.
Okay. Okay, I gotta find this guy.
They're not really gonna be, you could just build over and they won't really hurt you very
much. Yeah, but I just don't know, like, what if they're Appler or Archer or something? I don't want to end up in the water.
That's true. But they're AFK, they might be? Oh, no, she's not AFK, she's just standing.
She's like, I don't want to die.
She's like, no, please, anything with this.
I'm going to avenge you, fish.
Avenge me. You've avenged me. Honestly, at this point, you've avenged me. You've done so many amazing things.
Okay, I'm going to run across
so
here.
So awesome.
And we're going to go up here. I see her.
See her?
Can I make that? Oh, gosh. Please don't have archery.
No, you're good. I'll tell you if she pulls back her bow.
I'm scared.
She's just standing there.
She's like, it's coming. I know it.
Yeah, she's just waiting. Oh, wait. She notices you. She sees you. She sees you coming in full iron. I don't know if she's going to fight or not.
Hey.
Make friends with her. Hi.
Team.
Give her an anvil as a token of dedication to your friendship.
Yeah. Sorry, Ashlyn. I'm sorry. Game almost over.
Ashlyn, I'm being hit away.
I kill you with this anvil. I'm sorry.
Oh no!
Okay. Yes.
Oh my goodness! You look at all the people you just beat down. You just won.
Wow, that was an intense bridges riding.
That was like the most intense, and I don't play bridges very often, obviously. But that was the most amazing bridges game I have ever seen in my entire life.
That was good. Well, thank you so much for playing with me, Ryan.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you so much for having me. I'm so glad I got to experience that.
All right, guys. So make sure you guys go check out my friend, Ryan. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed Bridges Friday. We'll see you guys again next time. Bye.
Bye.